up guys? Richard here. It's the 22nd of December today. This video will have Christmas in it. I will be at my uncle's house with my little cousins, so that'll be interesting. Hopefully I get some cute videos of them opening presents and stuff. For now, I'm just gonna go relax at home. Yeah, I'll be going up to my uncle's on Christmas Eve, so there'll probably be a lot of footage from Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this day, or this week. It's gonna be fun, and I hope you guys had a good Christmas. I hope you got whatever you wanted or you were hoping for, and I hope you had a good Christmas and nothing really bad happened, or granddad fell off the ladder or something. Anyway, yeah, I hope you guys had a good Christmas, and I'll talk to you, well, probably Christmas Eve. But until then, talk to you in a little bit. Bye. I think some got up there.
What?
I think some got up there.
That one?
Yeah.
Okay, that's my bit. It's a big clump, so if it's gone, if some of it is gone in the morning, the reindeers will be know that it's dead. That I know that the reindeers have eaten it. And it's a big bag.
Mm.
And it's an ice cream.
I actually tasted some earlier. It tasted horrible.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
guys, so I got to go to the opening day of Star Wars Force Awakens. I got to see it about 10 a.m. this morning.